Hey everyone, hope you're all doing really well. So today's topic as usual has been, the content has been created by JC of Trisha's Naturals, and we're covering the Almighty Spritz Bottle, a powerful weapon against dryness. So dryness is the enemy to length retention because dry hair breaks. Always remember that. As JC mentioned in the challenge rules, which by now we hope you have all read, we use the spritz to re-moisturize our hair between wash days. Normally, the liquid oil cream or liquid cream oil combination, depending on how you do it, will give us 2 to 4 days of moisture. So we don't need any more moisture for those 2 to 4 days. After that, if your hair starts to feel dry, then break out this secret weapon. Use it once or twice a day or as needed to keep your hair moisturized. If your hair is in braids, it's non-negotiable. You must spritz because synthetic hair dries out our hair. So what should be in this spritz bottle? Basically a mix of 80% water and 20% oil. You can get creative with it, but if you are new, JC recommends you start with just the water and oil, then experiment with other things like glycerin, aloe vera juice, gel, conditioner, etc. as you get the hang of it. Remember to pay extra attention to your ends after spritzing. You can apply a little oil, butter or styling cream to your ends. So that's it for today. As usual, the moisture level range can be found at these locations. And enjoy your natural hair growing journey. Bye bye. Catch you next time.